up, guys? It's Nathan Gosden here, back with another video. And today, that whale did something. Hold on, I might figure out this. Nine people do this. Yeah, there we go. So, yeah. Could go to the internet browser. I don't know how to close you up. Okay. I'm gonna instead watch YouTube. I hope you can see my screen. This is my first try. I'll do the footage. If it do it, I'll do it again.
Careful when diving into the
purple means right hand man is imposter. The villain. Because he's a villain.
And subscribe in the next 5 seconds if you're excited for the
Charizard freak, dude. To show you how to get the airship.
To another Among Us video, and in this video we're going to be going over 10 Among Us secrets that you might have missed in this brand new airship map that is going to be coming out pretty soon in Among Us. So we're going to be going over some Among Us secrets that you might have missed by watching this brand new airship map trailer. And if you guys are excited for this brand new map, let me know down below in the comment section of this video. And also make sure to watch the very end, because you guys don't want to miss out.
I think this guy is real, dude. He has a cool intro, though.
So we're gonna start off with this video, and we're gonna be going.
I hope I didn't go to get copyright, because I don't know if this is copyrighted.
And we're gonna start off with number 10. So we're gonna start off with number 10, which is one of my favorite secrets from this brand new update that we're gonna be receiving pretty soon. You guys can see that on the left side, we do have the airship map,
Charger,
which is actually from the official trailer that Among Us did actually post on their official YouTube channel. And on the right side, we do have the same ship, which is from the Henry Stickmin collection. And you guys can see that both ships look really similar. And I personally believe that they are the same ship just based on the images. And if you guys don't know about the Henry Stickmin Collection game, it is another game that InnerSloth did actually make, which is the same game developers that made Among Us. So you guys can see that there is a lot of references to this game. And I really like this sort of collaboration that they made between the two games that they did actually make. So now moving on to secret number 9, I'm going to be including the next 3 secrets, which have to do with the characters that are involved in the trailer. So we're going to start off with Henry. You guys can see on the left side, we do have Henry from the Among Us trailer, which has to do with the airship map. And on the right side, we do have Henry from the Henry Stickmin Collection game. And one fact about Henry is that Henry is actually the protagonist of the game. Now moving on to secret number 8,
it's
going
a main
over
character.
Ellie. You guys can see on the left side, Ellie from the trailer.
That is sick, Ellie.
Ellie from the Henry Stickmin Collection game. And Ellie is actually the protagonist of the Henry Stickmin Collection game, which is actually pretty interesting. And she's actually the main female character from the Henry Stickmin Collection game. So now moving on to the last and final character, we do have Arch AM, which is actually the right hand man. And we do have the right hand man on the left side from the trailer from Among Us, and on the right side we do have the actual character from the Henry Stickmin Collection game. And one fact about the right hand man, he's actually a secondary antagonist to the Henry Stickmin Collection game, and he's also an optional arch enemy of the protagonist, which is Henry. So now moving on to secret number 6, this is actually one of my personal favorites.
Dun, 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 dun,
you guys noticed, but in the trailer, there was actually a section of the vault that did have some gold. And on the right side, you guys can see that we do have an image of the gold from the Henry Stickmin collection game. And we do also have a mini crewmate inside of the pile of gold. So now moving on to secret number
Charizard,
this is actually my favorite one out of all of the secrets that I'm going to be showing you guys in this video. You guys can see the of the ship, of the trailer, we do have the Top Pat logo. And I actually have a theory that we will be receiving a secret mode in this brand new update. So how this brand new role is going to work is that we're going to have a brand new role, which is called the Villain. And what the villain has to do, he has to steal the gem or the ruby that is found inside of the vault. And what the crewmates have to do, they have to find who stole the gem or the ruby. And they're going to be sent to a prison because it is believed that the airship map is actually going to have a prison. Which means that we could be receiving a brand new mode, which I'm actually really excited for. So now moving on to secret number 4. I'm pretty sure you guys are going to be excited about this one. If you guys were paying attention to the images that were shown in the trailer, you guys can see that on one of the images, I'm going to be showing you guys two images in this video. On this image, you guys can see that we do have a special color that we've never seen before in the game. It looks sort of like blue and green mixed. You guys can let me know down below in the comments what color
it's
you guys
white.
Think that is. But this could be one of the brand new colors that will be added in this brand new update. Let me know if you guys like it or hate it. I'm actually really curious. Also, before we do get further into this video, I do want to give a huge shout out to my friend Kitty King for helping me make this video. Go check out his channel and subscribe to him because he does put in a lot of effort in his videos. Let's see if we can get into 500 subscribers. Alright guys, so now moving on to the next painting. This is actually part of secret number 3. You guys can see that on the painting, we do have some teeth on the crewmate. Which means that we could be receiving some facial expressions from the crewmates.
It's green and blue.
Which I'm actually really excited for.
What?
So you guys can see on this crewmate's face, we do have two teeth. And we do also have a brand new hat, I believe. You guys can see that it's like a top hat with horns. I'm not sure if the horns are is part of the hat or part of the crewmate itself. But we'll see when the update does come out. Alright guys, so now moving on to secret number 2 of this video. This image actually does surprise me. We do have some brand new skins and hats that you guys can actually see from some of the people that are wearing them. And you guys can see that the mannequins do actually have some exclusive skins and hats that we will be receiving in this next update, which I'm really excited for. Let me know if you guys noticed that while watching the trailer. So now moving on to the last and final secret of this video, which is secret number 1. This is one of my favorite secrets out of all of them. You guys can see by this image, we do have the right-hand man actually shooting a laser from his eye, which is going to be a brand new kill animation. And I'm really excited to actually obtain the skin. And this could be its very own kill animation that you guys can only do with this skin. And this is something that I'm really excited for, and I'm also really curious to see if you guys are excited as well. Alright guys, so that's pretty much it for today's video. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like, because this video did take forever to make, especially to find all of these secrets. And I do want to give a huge shout out to my friend once again, Katie King, for helping me make this video. Go check out his channel and subscribe to both of us. And also don't forget to leave a comment down below on this video.
Break a door and damage your opponent's health using a Molotov in this way. Most of you have problems with the card swipe task. Sometimes it's too fast, or sometimes it's too slow. So here's a 200 IQ trick you can do. If you go towards the electrical along with a crewmate, and he starts doing the download task, you can quickly vent and go towards the security. Now finish the crewmate in security and vent back quickly. suspect. Here's a good spot in the Polis map to catch the imposter. Just come and stand over here. Whenever the imposter uses this vent to come out, you can clearly know who it is. Also, here's a perspective from the imposter's point of view. They won't be able to see anyone behind the wall. Before we move on to the next trick, here's a quick update. We're introducing channel membership. Become a pro member today by clicking on the join button. Perks of becoming a pro member are you'll get extra tips and tricks videos every week. Other than that, you'll have access to some awesome loyalty badges and emojis. All of these for just $2.99 a month.
Ellen, this Ellen dude.
Okay, Justin, in the next shot, I'm gonna play Millie Bobby Brown and you're gonna play Ellen DeGeneres.
Okay, I got you.
Okay, cool. Wait, what? What are you doing? You're not supposed to play Ellen DeGeneres. Ellen DeGeneres. I thought you said Melon.
I think so. I'm gonna go ahead and put these things
out for you two. We're gonna have to do this pretty quickly, though. Yeah, I'm gonna break some fire. Why aren't these going out? Hello? This is not what I had in mind. I didn't know that soul fire was this persistent. Dude, anything? Maybe? Boggle? You're playing games with me right now. You're being a pig. I get back. Oh my gosh, they're literally lighting again in front of my eyes. Stop. Bad. Ugh. How many more of these do I gotta put out? Well, that one looks like it stopped. How about over here? Maybe? Why? Why? Oh, look, that one stopped too. Now we just have one more to deal with. Well, hopefully, at least. Maybe we'll burn these seeds while I'm at it. Oh, thank goodness that the fire went out on that final last one. I think we did it. I think my lungs are on fire from all this freshness. You overworld creatures are weird. Yeah, I'll take it as a compliment. Speaking of, I guess the next thing I need is to learn to socialize with my new neighbors. Not just pigs, but cows and sheep and such. I think I saw some around here somewhere. Find them for me. Then bring them back here so I can practice talking at their faces. Yeah, that's not how conversation works, but I'll do you a favor, Boggle. We need one cow and one sheep. Alright. Well, hey, I think I see the sheep. Yeah, the sheep's right over here. Alright, buddy. I hate to do this to you, sheep, but, Chops, you and I have a date with Boggle. Sorry about this, dude. Look, he's, like, completely resisting. Stop resisting arrest! Boggle's a nice guy, okay? Here's the sheep for you. Chops, this is Boggle. Maybe we should find the cow. Can't find this cow anywhere. Whoa. Yo, this place is huge! What is it? I can't even get it. Looks like some kind of corporate office. This hoglet's got an appetite. Ah, there you are, going for a mining expedition, huh? Chuck? That's a funny name. All right, Chuck, Chops, meet your new friend, Boggle. Great, here, let me take a crack at this. Greetings, animal friends. How are you this day? Chops? Yeah. No animals could talk at all. This is something else. Chuck and Chops don't seem too impressed with the hoglet here. So what do we do? No eye contact, just fly away slowly? Guys? Oh, you two have somewhere else to be? Oh, totally, me too. Yep, talk to you cool dudes later. I think that didn't go too bad. My prowess in speechcraft is unparalleled, as you see. Yeah, there's something about Chuck and Chops, Boggle, that I think you missed. Before we leave the park, could you help me walk my pet? This is her favorite place. She'd love one last walk here. She's a bit nippy, but very sweet. This is Melvie. Okay? I guess I'm taking Melvie.